observe in your own experience the flow of time from one moment to the next. If the mind is calm and alert, you may notice that between two initially observed moments A and B lie other intermediate moments. Practice observing from moment to moment in a way that makes available, on an ever smaller scale, moments between moments.